Hey everybody, welcome back to another no crafting episode of Craftopia. So last episode made some really great progress. Got my equipment, gotcha coins, or at least got started on some of those. So I found a merchant that can consistently do that. Now the catch is I've got to get a prism gotcha, which is like the big kind of gumball looking thing that you throw your coins into. So that you can actually cash in these coins, essentially. Merchants will sell this. I was trying to figure out, in my brain, it kept thinking it was a higher level island that I needed to get that, when in reality, it needs to be a lower level island. It needs to be a island level 3 around that. So I'm on an island level 3 out on the cove. There are some merchants here. And I'm going to check them out. If they don't have it, then I'm going to capture them. I think I've got a few monster prisms left. But maybe, just maybe, I'll get lucky and they'll have some for sale. Lots of steel ingots, fish. Baiting on whether I want to get those steel ingots. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and buy those. We'll buy them all. It's pretty tough. I may have to... captured. We'll go check this one over here out. I need to collect some sand while I'm here too, because I do need to build a monster prism for a mission, and that'll actually give me 10 more without having to truly craft. So I'm gonna get craft one for my mission, which I said I could do, and then I should get 10 bonus. But the rest of them I should be able to get from merchants. Just have to find some, sell them. Might be island level 3 too. I don't remember. I haven't been here in a minute. I made a couple runs here, but pretty good, but not really what I'm looking for. Go ahead and buy that. We're gonna capture this dude too. All right, let's treasure chest right there. I think you can get them from treasure chest too. It's an iron gauntlet. Should be another one over here. Trying to think if there's... I think there's usually four on this island. Yep, There's one. Looks like there's a abandoned mine, which does me no good in this playthrough. Yes, I really want to buy something from you, but you're not selling it. Oh, I think I need a Wahoo. Golden Crush really isn't worth that much. Further punch in your face. Ah, no, come back here. Dang you, Mr. Smith. Just get in the hole. Just need one of you to sell it to me. It's a punching bag. Don't need that though. Ugh. Alright. Capture you too. Stand on your head and punch you till I get your health down. Oh, there's a Cyclops over there. Come on, get still. Ow! Come on, Mr. Smith, you're making me waste my stuff. Cyclops is gonna come investigate. Why? I'm totally confused. This is a staff, isn't it? Oh, wow, this is considered a one-handed sword. But it's called the staff. I never knew that. That is awful. Huh. Hey, thanks for respawning. Just when I needed you. Come on. Well, I don't have any, take this Honda. Hero sword, nope. I just need it. Be nice if that was first on your list, and I would totally. Alright, so now the strategy is going to be I'm going to place two of the four that I caught, I think I caught four, right here, and then two more on another island and hop back and forth until I get what I need. So I have one, two, three, four, yes, so I need to build a pen. This is going to be kind of a makeshift pen. They might be able to get out of, but that's all right. Oh man, is that in the way? Well, Poodoo. Pick those back up. There we go. I don't know, they might still walk out of this, but we'll see. I just don't want them to wander off. I still can't believe this is a one-handed sword. So deeply confused right now. I think I just talked to the same one, or they have the exact same notebook graph. Well. Okay, you guys didn't have what I wanted. Just really trying to think of what I can use to box these people in. I can't pick those up. I don't think I can pick those up. Can I talk to you? No, you're charmed already. Well, let's just throw them and hope that they stay here. Mina, seafood owl. I think I already bought a tuna, so don't need that. got to offer, Thorquil? Two poison with lovable. Not gonna work for me. It's gonna be a no. Japanese sweets. I don't think sturgeon is on the list. We'll buy it. Ha! Here's my titanium that I was looking, said that I would need. I think I need 20. Run over here real quick and see what this one over here has. Oh, I gotta eat some. Candy. Alright. So the idea is I should be able to kill him. And it should reset my other merchants. At least that's what I've been told. We're gonna test that theory out, because I killed him, so that should reset the inventory of these merchants. But it may not, maybe doesn't reset charmed? I don't know. Nope, did not reset those. Oh well, we're gonna jump back now. We'll try it again. Still somewhat close here. I just hope they don't wander off too far. I may have to excuse my no crafting to craft some walls to keep these guys boxed in. Potato salad is good. We'll have to organize. There we go. See that. They wander off too far, I'm gonna break my no crafting rule and craft some walls. Cause that sucks that they wander off like that. Still no luck. This is kind of annoying. So what I might do is just go do some dungeons, because I know there's a chance you can get that to drop from a chest also. I think I've only ever happened maybe once, but oh man, there we go. I need those. That will help 100% and make this work better. So if I can hit him without killing him. Check this merchant up here out also. Stop hitting me. Ah, got out. Told you it was happening. And a supply rod fell somewhere. Come on. Just give me the prism, gotcha. All right, Looking for food, I'd be all good in the hood, but not looking for food right now. Ugh. Okay. Ground for a second, where did that? Alright, one more run to this island. If it doesn't pan out, then we'll go dive some dungeons. Maybe our luck will change. And if that doesn't work, then I'll do the back and forth when I'm not recording, because that's just not that fun. Grilled onions. Y'all are wandering way too far. Well, I can't afford that. Material gotcha coins, which I wouldn't mind having, but I don't want to spend my gold on that. Actually, before I do that, let me go back home and sell some stuff. And glitched out. Back here. Thank you. Stuff to sell. Dang it. So yeah, we just need our 20 batteries and we can go up another level. Put all those there. Should be somewhere close I can jump in the dungeon. If not, we'll use a helicopter. Yeah, it's a trial, even better. Yes, I'm going to cheat. Because the rules set don't say I can't use this. Just have to get across. Doesn't matter if you run across or use a helicopter. lots of fish. Fossils, swords. But nothing that I need. I think I will have to go to level 3. Great gold bow. I think I've done any of the dungeons on this island. Yeah. Which I know one of them's not a dungeon, one's a abandoned mine. I mean, it is what it is. Still nothing. I will throw 500 monster prisms, and I will throw 500 more just to find the merchant smith to sell me the right door. It's not really a door, but you get the gist of the song. Just need you all to sell to me. Regular gotcha coins. Well, if y'all would sell a gotcha prism, it's not a world level thing. I don't think it's supposed to be a world level thing. Pretty sure that they're tied to the island level. Let's see. He is 24. A wet fire. That works. Beef with rice. Ooh, that gives really good health. And pretty decent mana. We're gonna take that to the bank. Okay. So, let's go find a dungeon. Trial or something. We'll go check this merchant up here real quick though. Man. Still nothing.
Oh, I got so excited for a second because I thought that training dummy was going to be the one. But alas, it was not. This keenly. I will not stop being on fire. Just keeps going and going. It's the never-ending flame. I am the eternal flame. Monster prison. Ding dong. Give me the good stuff. I just need one. Like to have two, but I just need one. Tyrant Snake again? Probably. Frozen. So sneaky. Could have done me a solid and dropped me another equipment gotcha coin. Circus age long. Seven 32. 1800. Arrow sword. Ugh, come on. 39, that's good. Gold. 1800. Interesting. Royal tomb. Okay. Why not? I'm almost dead. Some treasure chests. Come on, roll two. I'm not sure why he's running away from me. But it did. He just kept running away, trying to get back to the center. Got a little confused there, but went back the wrong way. That's not doing me any good. Oh, man. Come on. This game is being unforgiving right now. Gunslinger Wastelands. Too bad I'm not going attack. Well, it's probably not that good of attack anyway. Eh. Oh, man. I'm gonna go check my merchants one more time, then we're gonna wrap up this episode because been at it for a while. Just gotta get them to sell me the prism gotcha. That's all there is to it. He didn't do it. We'll check these up here. They don't have it. I may just try to do this without recording. Try to find one. These guys keep escaping, which is okay. Let's hop islands real quick. Hey, really sucks this costs a lot of money, but I'm going to buy one because I need some more containers. Time capture merchant? No. Do you have a capture cow? Don't really care. Come on now. I have enough that I don't really have to care about that. Come on. Pretty sure that was the same. Yeah. Okay, well, we'll go ahead and wrap this up. Just a recap, we've been trying to get a prism gotcha. We captured a ton of merchants. We got some other stuff that was good. We got our titanium and other stuff, but that wasn't what we were trying to get, but that was good that we did get that. I just got a container, so that's going to help for storage purposes. I don't like how big they are, but For storage purposes, it'll be okay. I'll keep trying this offline to get this Prism Gotcha. I'm almost positive it's a level 3 island that's going to get it for me. I may have to spread out and unlock some more level 3 islands to try to get this Prism Gotcha. And then once we get that, we will show what kind of stuff we can actually get and then start going after some bosses and start leveling up and going up ages as we level up. All right, well, got any questions, drop a comment. If you see anything that I did that I screwed up on, you're like, hey, you could have done this better, you could have done that, drop me a comment. I'm all for ideas, tips, all that stuff. I'm not an expert by any means. I played a lot, but that still doesn't mean I know everything in the game. So, yeah. Just give me a comment. Give this video a like if you enjoy what we're doing here. And if you're not already a subscriber, would love to have you a subscriber. All right. Well, that's all for tonight. As always, thanks for watching.